Drake had this fan arrested on stage because while performing a live show, this one fan ran past his security to get on stage with Drake. Just trying to get a handshake with Drake, the rapper would then quickly shove the fan out of the way and then begin screaming at his security for even allowing this to happen. Security ran up on the fan, dragged him out, and then he fell down the stairs. If you want to hold Drake's hand, subscribe.